You run that off. Get yourself a drink.
Now go and fix myself a drink.
While I slip into something more common.
Something more common. You gonna put on something,
honey. Oh, wait, the telephone. Oh, it's you, huh, Miles?
Who?
My boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
My ex-boyfriend.
Oh, that's different. Oh.
What? Now, what did you say, Miles?
Wait, what did you say?
Now, listen, Miles. You told me in front of the public that my pussy wasn't no good.
He tell you that?
Now, I'll tell you what you do. You don't be calling up here because I got somebody that loves
you. God damn, I tell him, don't call up here. God, kick him in the ass.
I guess you heard that.
Come
here. If you come up here, he will kick your goddamn ass.
That's why I tell him, kick him talking about you don't want no more your pussy.
Well, he's tall, dark, and handsome. And he loves me.
Talk to me, honey. Talk to me.
And he said he'll do anything for me.
That's right. Talk to me.
And so we are getting married Tuesday, and don't you fuck with me.
That's right. Tell for that.
You got a what? You got a gun.
Yeah, he got one.
Now listen, Miles. You got a gun.
Yeah, wait a minute. Let me talk to that boy. Hey, old V-Hard. What's that? Yeah, you come on talk to that boy. That boy the damn poo.
Hello, baby. Huh? Well, now, sugar, you come on up here.
The one?
Yeah. He made me let him come in this house.
Oh, that woman done died. Now, what are you talking about? I let you. What are you talking about? I ain't made you talk.
Yeah, he made me let
no,
him come
I
in here.
Good. You done a damn lie.
He is a bully.
No, I ain't no
this
bully.
This motherfucker now, pushed me and oh, made me let him come in here.
Let me out of here. Let me out of here now.
Yeah.
Grace me. What are you
doing? Yeah, baby, you get your gun. And you come on up here. What in the world you be pushing on that door for? There ain't no door over there.
It's gonna be one when I get.